An Okaloosa woman is in trouble with the law tonight for allegedly driving in the wrong direction and causing a crash. It happened yesterday on Highway 98 near Hobart Field. The Okaloosa County Sheriff's Office says 20-year-old Anessia Gines was intentionally speeding and driving west in the eastbound lanes of the highway. Deputies say Gines hit a 71-year-old woman head-on. The victim suffered injuries, but they were not life-threatening. Gines was charged with aggravated battery with a deadly weapon and resisting arrest.